Please welcome the President and CEO of the Canadian Nuclear Association, Dr. John Barrett.
Good morning, everyone. Well, we have a full program today, and I hope you will enjoy it. And as you saw, and you do see in your materials, we're talking about the new nuclear. And we're talking about the new nuclear at generating solutions. And there's a reason for that, because this industry is about providing solutions to the challenges facing society. So it's new nuclear generating solutions for climate and health. And now, what is new nuclear? Well, there's no definition. You can't rush to the dictionary and find a definition. I think it's an attitude. I think it's a state of mind. It's a realization that what was before is past, and what is here now and coming soon is a new image and understanding of nuclear's benefits, its challenges, and its opportunities. So this conference is about new nuclear. All the parts of it are here. It's here in this conference. And so we take your own measure of it. Let's put it together in a fresh new look about nuclear, a holistic and strategic view, a positive, let's get to it message. Now, where does this lead? To convince policymakers, political leaders, to craft a new and ambitious civil nuclear policy for Canada, a coherent and integrated across federal ministries, agencies, and funding programs, a fundamental element of the Pan-Canadian Energy Strategy. It links environment, clean energy, economics and jobs, and international leadership. Now, like Moses, and you remember who Moses is, I have tablets on which the, on which the 10 components of the new nuclear are inscribed. Each one is identified and discussed in our plenary program in CNA 2019. And your task is to engage with these. Take the ones most pertinent to you and get after them. While Moses expected all 10 commandments to be lived up to, we'll settle for less than perfect scores. And so, what is new nuclear? We start with the views of the next generation. The promise of nuclear technology and finding solutions to society's needs will require acceptance and engagement by the next generation. How do they see that promise of the new nuclear? And can they bring their peers on board? Innovation. Do our publics realize the full range of climate and health solutions offered by nuclear technology? Many of these solutions flow from the operations of nuclear utilities, sources of highly innovative advances in environmental protection, clean energy generation, life-saving medical isotopes. It flows from our national laboratories and our private sector laboratories and our universities. Nuclear is innovative, relevant to society's needs, capable, impactful. Climate targets, environmental impact. Our governments want evidence-based approaches to policy. New nuclear aims to make a real contribution to the low-carbon economy through clean energy while reducing environmental impact. Can we find new ways to engage communities on science-based solutions and gain their support? The promise of SMRs and energy communities. New nuclear holds out that promise of advanced small reactors and their integration with other clean energy sources. What do we foresee for smart, integrated, hybrid energy systems with SMRs as a load-following foundation? Will this be a defining characteristic of new nuclear? Economics. What steps are needed now and in future for new nuclear to establish itself as a viable, affordable, clean energy solution, not only in Canada but internationally? And what are the patterns of finance, ownership, operation that will make larger reactors and small reactors attractive to communities and governments? Regulations and licensing. Advanced designs, technologies, fuels are coming closer every day to demonstration and commercialization. How will regulators fulfill their mandates so that the benefits of new nuclear for climate, economy, and health can be safely and confidently enjoyed? The public, demographics. If climate change and urgently reducing GHG emissions constitute the greatest challenge facing our planet, then why the continued opposition in some areas to nuclear technology? Will millennials and the following generations warm up to new nuclear? Will equal by 30 and improve gender representation in the nuclear sector tilt the balance towards greater support? Let's find out. A strategic asset. Awareness is growing of the benefits of nuclear technology, covering a range of national interests. How should we be looking at new nuclear from a strategic perspective? What does new nuclear imply for state-to-state relations, national security, technology leadership, commercial success? Communicating new nuclear. It's different. New nuclear is different because the challenges are different. The capacity of nuclear to provide solutions to climate and health is expanding in many directions. Now, how do we present this to our publics and governments? Time to communicate the new nuclear. And then politics and policies. Is politics dictating Canada's chances of success in the nuclear sector? Will politics prevent new nuclear from gaining acceptance as a key component of success in achieving Canada's low-carbon growth economy? So let me conclude then on this latter theme, politics and policies. And this is where you can get involved right now. CNA has built an online platform to activate a grassroots base of supporters for new nuclear, especially important as we enter in Canada into an election period. We will use the content of this platform to inspire action. We'll be launching a social media advertising campaign to get the good news of our industry out in front of decision makers, parliamentarians, candidates, and Canadians. The home screen of our platform is on the screen right now. You see it there. And we are asking all supporters of new nuclear to take a moment and sign up to this important initiative. And you see the site, wearenuclear.ca. So time for an ambitious, solutions-oriented nuclear policy for Canada. Time for governments to get serious about the challenge of climate change. Forget the pixie dust of 100% renewables. So let's collectively get after it. So welcome to CNA 2019. Thank you.